The trouble with born-again Christians is that they are an even bigger pain the second time around. Herb Cain.